Guys, so I'm watching the WWE Hall of Fame. It's good and all. I'm watching the fabulous Freebirds theater inductance speech. Does not Jimmy Garvin look like Don Reckles? Or the father from Grounded for Life? If anyone remembers that show. Oh, no! Anybody remember Executive Decisions? That old guy that was a cop that was like gonna take on the terrorist? Jimmy Garvin looks like that guy. He so does. Also, Grounded for Life show, if anybody's ever seen that, like the grandfather and shit. But yeah, Jimmy Garvin looks different. Michael Hayes still looks the same. It's just weird. That's all I have to say.